in total charge of herself. She is the one who knows the limitations and ignores them, flouts conventionalism, touts her wares wherever she goes and stares deeply at her own reflection. Beneath the wrinkled wrap, she sees her soul and wantonly it taunts control with hedonism. It's in the eyes, not the hooked nose or pointed chin of misconception. It's in the rubbing of her thighs, the swing of her hips, the incantations carefully uttered from her lips. It's in the dream-weaved dark of night. It's in the gift of second sight. It's in the feistiness and fight of living. She is the one receiving and giving of natural lore, of folklore, the sage of stories told before, this time bore itself into existence. She is the malefic and the magnificent, a hedge hunter of reticence. Her beaded sweat falls to enrich the sacred earth, and her womb song sings the birth of life in a silence pitch. Oh, this woman.